Welcome back. Right, today I am reacting to a rap song. I've been reacting to a lot of rap, but preferably from one person, and it was Easy Mill. But today, my friend Mark, he's got me reacting to Logic, 1-800-273-8255, featuring Alessia Cara and Khalid. But this is the official music video. So I actually have no idea how I'm going to respond, because like I said, I'm not the biggest fan of rap, but Easy Mill has got me into it. And if I do get confused at all, Mark will happily explain it to me. And if you are brand new here, a couple things. One, show your support on the video by liking the video right now. Hit that subscribe button and ring that bell notification icon so you never, ever, ever miss a video of mine, because currently I am in lockdown, so I'm going to be uploading a ton of videos for your guys' entertainment. He's probably speaking so fast. He's like, what the hell is he speaking about? And also, if you are brand new here, I flick the video on and off, on and off, on and off. It's just to avoid copyright and still get the video out to you guys. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy.
What's his name? Iceman?
He's Rhodey in Avengers.
No, yeah, he's in The Incredibles.
No, it's not. That's Sam. No, he's not!
No, he's not. That's a cartoon anyway, isn't it?
Yeah, and let me just say...
Wait, is that the voice of Frozone? No?
No, that's Samuel L. Jackson.
Alright.
Honey!
It's weird. Where's he actually looks like, Frozone.
Where's my super suit?
Super soon.
Right, let's go again. Great, good one.
Go.
I've been on
the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. Who can relate? Woo! I've been on the low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I don't wanna be alive. The shit I'm talking about, they think they know it. I've been praying for somebody to save me. No one's heroic in my life. Don't even matter. I know it. I like it. I know I'm hurting deep down, but can't show it. I never had a place to call my own. I never had a home. Ain't nobody calling my phone. Where you been? Where you at? What's on your mind? They say every life precious, but nobody cares about mine. I've been on the low. I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. Who can relate? Definitely talking about suicide. Yeah. I want you to be alive. You don't gotta die today. You don't gotta die. I want you to be alive. You just call it Davis. I want you to be alive.
You don't gotta die. Tiny bit.
Let me tell you why.
Oh no. Have I missed something?
Yeah, you are.
Does he think his son's gay?
I think they are.
And I'm guessing the dad does not approve.
The dad just doesn't approve of it. Yeah.
See, now that's just fucked up. If your dad or your parents don't approve of you being gay, literally just fuck it. They can't tell you what to do. They can. Within reason, but that's your life choice, literally. I know so many gay people and their parents have a problem with it. Seriously, just forget about them. Enjoy your own life, literally. So he's being kicked out of his friend's house.
Yeah.
It's more like Rashford than Davis. That's just wrong.
Yeah.
sweat when your head's been drowning underwater. You miss the lightness in the air when you're there just to chase with your lover.
It's holding on
through the rose dawn, seeing light in the dark, it stinks. And when you stare at your reflection, finding hope and hope for things, I know that you'll thank God you
know where you've been, where you are, where you're going. I know you're the reason I believe in life.
This is Khalid.
No. I'm just trying to set a little light. He's Logic. He's okay. the one rapping and singing.
Alright.
And then Khalid comes in at the end.
Khalid, not the Khalid I know, DJ.
No, that's Khalid.
Okay.
He's, oh my god, I know what he's a policeman and we're the Millers.
Yeah. Just quick off topic, if you don't know what We're the Millers is, it's a movie to do about a random guy hiring a fake family to smuggle drugs across the US border.
Great movie.
Yeah. And he has a great line. He goes, is someone sucking my dick or am I getting 1,000 pistols? Okay, let's get back to it. Okay, I normally speak a load of random shit just to make the video a bit longer so I still can't get copyrighted.
Yeah, that's cool.
Right, let's get back. I like the chorus is quite strong. Is that just a teacher or was that a friend?
It's a teacher, yeah.
And who's this guy?
That's his dad.
That's his dad. Oh, no doubt, mate. But people actually do this. This is a scary thing. He looks more like Pogba. Sorry. Is it Pogba?
I get goosebumps every time I watch that.
Mate, that's so nice. Now, where's the other guy's dad? I want to see him. Are they adopted? Or daddy?
I don't think you see the other guy's dad.
Oh. Mate, that was actually a really nice video and a strong message. Oh, and I will just say, I'll let him explain what this is.
It's basically a hotline for suicide. So if you ever think about doing anything, you call that number and they basically help you. And it's literally just what it's like, prevention, basically.
Yeah,
really.
It's a prevention number. It's like, probably wherever you are, but here in England you have, like, say, if you are witness of childlike violence or something like that, like you've been abused, you call this hotline or number and we'll send someone out to you. It's practically that, and they'll talk you through it all, and it actually makes a huge difference to have it on a music video. That's
got how many views now?
Here's my mouse, hang on, let's have a look. 410 million views. Yeah. Now, This is one thing that pisses me off. Why the fuck, excuse my language, is there 192,000 dislikes? How can you dislike something about suicide prevention? Seriously? I'm trying not to cry because my friend's here. I don't want to seem like an idiot, but stuff like that, it does make you want to cry because you think about there are so many people out there trying to prevent themselves from doing suicide, and this shows the greatest message ever. It really does. So I want to say thank you to Mark for actually recommending this video to me, because he knows a few times I have cried in some videos. Some have been pentatonic, some have been easy meal videos. I'm quite an emotional guy, so anything like this really gets to me. And I seriously recommend for you guys to check this song out on your own, check it out with others. And if you do, I will put it in the description box below. Okay? Anyway, my name is Scott. His name is Mark. If you haven't already, hit that like button by showing your support on the video. Then, don't forget to do two more things. Hit the subscribe button and ring that bell notification icon so you never miss a video. And I will see you, actually no, we will see you in the next time.